What are they asking?
Ready?
Ready.
Oh,
oh yes.
So that it's been
seen. Oh, okay.
Ah, there you are.
So. Can you see it?
We like to go at the bar or for movies with our friends.
And what's special about Haidari, Rafaela? Rafaela, what's special about Haidari?
About our area.
There are many trees, houses.
And what else is there in Skype Square Road?
Many cafeterias. We hang out together.
Hi, I'm Panagiotis.
Louder.
What is your favorite food?
Okay. What is your favorite sport? Go. No, it's okay. Chris will. Just a minute. Wait for Chris to come up.
My favorite sport is football because I enjoy to play with my friends.
Are you ready?
My favorite sport is football because. What is your favorite team?
In English, please. In
what
English.
Is your favorite team?
Yeah.
It's my favorite to me.
Chris, what sports do you play? Tell them.
I play football, basketball, and karate.
Yeah.
I have gold in a lot of matches.
Matches.
In a lot of matches.
How about you find it over there? Or should I say hot or cold?
What?
The weather.
Ah. It's a great weather, but we have a little cloud.
Hey, my name is Theodore, and the activities to do on the free time is parkour and graffiti.
Graffiti, yes. Did you hear him?
No.
Could you repeat, please? Loud.
I like to do parkour at the free time and graffiti.
Do you know
graffiti?
Yes, good.
Parkour is to jump from house of house and to jump really high.
Thank you.
Maybe you've seen it in some advertisements when people jump from building to building. It's a sport. It's a sport, it's called parkour.
It's a Sprite advertisement.
It's a Sprite. Oh, really?
Yeah. Why?
It's a Sprite advertisement.
The
advertisement
is
Sprite with parkour.
Is the other day of Sprite.
Okay, well, we'd like to ask you a few things about your English learning, because you're also English learners, and we wonder if we have the same, we face the same difficulties and the same challenges. So, could you please, well, who's going to talk first? Aldo. Yes, please. Ask them about how long they've been learning English.
Hi, I'm Panagiotis. How long have you been learning English?
SMSs, young people SMSs or emails. Young people write Greek with English, with Latin, with the Latin alphabet. So it's sort of silly, but this is it. Theo would like to ask you what you do to improve.
What do they do to improve?
What do you do to improve?
You need to be louder.
What do you do to improve your English?
To see.
Okay.